is Kinglink86's and welcome to another gameplay of my NES ROM. It's called Little Mermaid. Take a look at this. Ariel, princess of the sea, fell in love with Eric at first sight. She asked Ursula to make her human so she could meet him. He fell in love with her too and planned to marry her. There you go, guys. Then one day, Sebastian, Flounder, and Scuttle came to see Ariel in a big hurry. They explained that Ursula had cast a spell over the fish of the sea, so they would have to do what she wanted. If she wasn't stopped, she would probably take over the whole sea. Ariel decided to go to Ursula's castle to try and release the fish from Ursula's spell. She explained to Eric that she was a mermaid and a princess of the sea, and that she must try to save her friends. See, guys? Eric tried to convince her not to go, but she turned back into a mermaid, dove into the sea, and began to swim towards Ursula's castle. Here you go, guys. Now, this is a classic. Watch. Show you. See the power right here? With those, I can be able to shoot bubbles. Now, in the first try, you have to go like do it twice to get them into that. Let's go. Now this one. It will go farther. Now guys, it's been years since I played this game. See, when you see these little holes like this, there could be a hidden item, so it's really interesting. See that? A dingle hopper. Now, it's been a long time, I wonder. Yep, okay, good. Ready to see the first boss? The shark. Ah, rats. So guys, it's really hard, but it's not that hard, I mean. But as you can see, you have to use the fish in order to stop, which is very, very cool. It's really quite simple. Ah, I missed. There you go. See? It's really quite easy. Close enough. I mean, Ursula is going toward the sunken ship. Watch out, Ariel. There you go. Stage 2. But if you guys are wondering why am I playing this game, hey, it's a fun game. You'd be surprised. My mom actually got me and my brothers this game for Christmas one time. It's really fun. The reason why she likes this game is because we had she loved the Little Mermaid a lot. Yeah, no wonder. I don't think it will make it up, will it? Yep, it will. Now see that? Now it jumped. Now it tripled. So I can be able to get anybody. Now, if you guys remember the octopus, there's the dingle hopper. Ah, there's a life right here. guys, there's a treasure chest down here, and with this barrel, I'll be able to go get it. Good, with that range, I can go shoot a lot farther. Now guys, with the circle bubble, you can't be able to, See? Take a look. See? Look at that. You're gonna see her go on land soon. You'll see why. Triple, watch this. Now, what makes this really interesting? Take a look at the bubble. See, it goes down and it sticks. Now, watch, this also works on the octopus, too. Now, as you can see, the purple bubble can also is the only way to push this rock. This is, as you guys know, this is, Ursula's, they're Ursula's henchmen. See how easy that was? I also got a lot of bonus points. Do I get another life? No, I don't. Next one. That fiendish Ursula throws the sea. Be careful, the ice is very slippery. Sea of ice. See, guys, it's very simple. Now, as you guys know, I am controlling this. See what I mean? Ice is slippery. I actually forgot what the button was to shoot. Ah, darn it. So much for that. Good. See? Now, I bet you're wondering what kind of a boss am I gonna fight in this one? Oh, sometimes there will be some empty cards. I mean, empty cards, empty chests. Dang it. I did it again. Ah, dang it. No! As you can see, look at it. Watch. That's why I need that. The reason why it was empty, because I had to collect all of it, I believe. more because with this, this will take really long. Good, 4 hearts. I can't push that block. I need for my bubbles to be perfect.
Ah!
actually, yeah, always take your time when you go through this, if you guys ever did this game. This never happens to me. I guess at 50,000, I'll get another life, I believe. Ursula's castle is like a magical maze. Sometimes you will walk through a door into a room, and you will walk back into the same door. You will be in a different place. Alright guys, we're in Ursula's castle. Here we go. Now guys, this place is actually amazing. You're gonna see why. That's over, then you're wrong. You'll see. Oh, it's not 1,000, I guess. Ariel, that looks like Ursula's back. but this time she is gigantic. What should we do, Mario? She's more powerful than ever. Ready? Now, with the Triton, she can change the direction of the sea. So it'll make it harder for me to swim forward and backwards. Take a look at the leaves on the bottom. You'll see. The easiest games I've ever played. Ariel defeated Ursula and released her friends from the spell, but there was no way for her to become human again. Ariel spent every day looking at the land with tears in her eyes. King Triton saw that his daughter was in love and cast a spell on her to make her human once again. Ariel returned to the land and went to see her. He was very happy that he saw her and swept her up into his arms. They got married and lived happily ever after. The end. See guys, you see how fast I beat that game? It's really easy. It's really a good game, I loved it. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay of The Little Mermaid on NES. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more reactions and more gameplay. Drop some likes on this video if you enjoyed this. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget, stay positive, guys.